picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Monaco take the lead, 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Bellerin. Bellerin delivers.
He comes flying in! Goal!
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you can catch a boot in the head. Well done, son.